Yeah.
Not on that one.
He's caught this line
when
he went past.
Eh?
That's alright.
Caught the line as he went past.
Right, so our hero's up the front not doing
that's a sickness feeling now.
Keep running them, keep them away from the boat. One, get it to them. That's it, good boy, that's the way. Keep the pressure on him. keep him away from the boat. Go on, give it welly. Wind. No. Wind up. Wind. And again. That's the way. Go on, give him welly. He'll control the fish.
God. Yeah, it's coming out. Oh my God, that's a big one. Wow. Wow.
Put your foot on his tail if you like.
If you like.
Just out a little bit. Where's your tea bar? Is it just in there again?
What's a tea bar?
That little beer.
Is that?
I'm guessing that's a tea bar.
Yeah.
You can hold it in.
Yeah, I'm thinking that I'm pretty close. Come on, you bugger.
You want to make that?
Jesus!
Ah!
Can you just hold this tea bar first? Just hold the bar, right?
You alright, Ben?
Go on, give it a pull. As hard as you can. Go on. Beat me. You got it. Wasn't it? Tell you what, give me that tape measure, please. It's up on the top there.
Is it worth taping it then?
Right.
How do you know the image? I don't know.
It's sort of late. This one, the other one's about 35. Just run it down his back.
Run out of tape. Got 60
inches to his. Hold on a minute. Right. Now, just mark the 60.
Yep.
Got it?
Yeah.
Exactly.
Yep. Going to
right. Now take from there to the end of his tip of his tail.
We've got 80
inches. 80 inches. Nice fish. His girth is about 28, 27. Yeah, that's good. Right. Camera.